what are you doing here?
I have an appointment with Mrs. Mickles.
Where is Mrs. Mickles?
In a bedroom, taking off her clothes.
The greatest feeling you can get in a gym, or the most satisfying feeling you can get in a gym, is the pump. Let's say you train your biceps, blood is rushing into your muscles, and that's what we call the pump. Your muscles get a really tight feeling, like your skin is going to explode any minute. You know, it's really tight, it's like somebody blowing air into your muscle. It just blows up and it feels different. It feels fantastic.
Well, that's my name. I heard you have a telegram for me.
Boy, you talk funny.
Well, that's easy for you to say. What about my telegram?
Oh, yes. So I did.
Problem.
Well, that's what we're here for. We take care of problems. Uh-huh. Yes, and you have a problem. How did you get that? We take care of your back. We straighten you out all the way. That's we make you come out of this gymnasium.
I get what I need.
Young man.
It's a medicine ball.
No medicine. We don't deal with medicine here. We deal with absolute just nutrition, yes. Food supplements,
that's
no
good.
Drugs.
No, I don't believe in drugs.
With America.
Right.
Drugs. We make a real man.
Where the war masters would teach him the deepest secret.
I'm no mercenary. Nobody pays me. And if I think somebody owes me something, I take it.
Someone is using the talisman. What place is that?
Tablak. It's a great city. Wait, I'll come with you.
Why should you? It's no business of yours, and neither am I.
You may be wrong on both counts. I know you're a brave girl, but danger is my trade. I make it a rule never to take a woman, unless you can beat me in a fair fight.
That's a challenge I might think about someday.
What about right now?
Doing the stalking. What do you think?
You cold-blooded bastard. I'll tell you what I think of it. I live to see you eat that contract. But I hope you leave enough room for my fist, because I'm going to ram it into your stomach and break your goddamn spine! Ah!
My name is Julius, and I'm your twin brother.
Oh, obviously. The moment I sat down, I thought I was looking into a mirror. Yeah!
Oh, I love when you hit people.
Catch!
Get ready for a surprise!
Honey, you wouldn't hurt me, would you, sweetheart? Sweetheart, be reasonable. After all, we're married.
Consider that a divorce.
Yes.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay, you can go.
Boys have a penis, girls have a vagina.
Thanks for the tip.
Chewing my eggs off for that plane you crashed. I got the mayor scheduling parades up my Lincoln Tunnel for that stunt you put on the beach. Now everybody want to know where it is, where it is, and where we will be. Do I make myself clear?
I'm just doing my job.
You
boss?
Give up your day job.
May I see your invitation, please?
Sure. Here's my invitation.
And what makes you think you can do all that?
You know my handcuffs? I picked them.
Call it, ma'am.
Anybody ever tell you that you eat like a pregnant woman?
I just like mixing cuisines.
Ah. Oh. Oh. Baby pushed.
Yes.
What's wrong with you?
Sympathy by.
Who the hell are you?
A shiny red ball.
Do you want to trade?
Huh? No, just give me the ball.
I got it. Ow!
Turbo Man, help!
Jamie, I got you! Jamie! That my condition has left me cold to your pleas of mercy.
Allow me to break the ice. My name is Freeze. Learn it well, for it's the chilling sound of your doom.
I've come for my wife.
Let's go.
This is the house of the Lord our God, and you are not welcome here.
I can stand the pain of being in church. How much pain can you bear? Christine, come to me. I am the one you've been waiting for. I am the answer to your prayers.
In the name of
Yes, a Rodin.
Oh, I've never seen a more beautiful, muscular form.
Well, I can assure you, I'm in much better shape now.
Yes.
Very well. The gentlemen are free to go. But Miss LaRoche stays here with me to be my wife. Hmm? Yes, wife number 7.
You have 7 wives?
One for each day of the week.
Almost out. I'll be back.
You've been back enough. I'll be back.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Wow, you're looking jacked, Ray. You've been working out? I warned him about the recoil.
Give me the damn thing.
Some of them.
All right.
You hit like a vegetarian.
Do I?
You can do better than that. Everyone get out of my fucking way.
Kick the tripod, let's go!
Keep it tight.
I'll take it back.
Pyro, I'm behind you.
Cover your sides.
You got it, boss.
Clear.
So did I. You shot Caesar to get back at me.
You know, I'm getting out of this business. And so should you.
This is it? This is your evac team?
Short notice.
Yeah, very short.
Where's your team, Major Drummer?
No team. This one's off the books. I'm not even here.
Oh, nobody's here.
Now tell me what happened.
Don't!
I'm not moving. Not moving.
He was afraid of me. I didn't know it.
What was afraid of you?
The fox.
But sooner or later, you will find something that will help you get out of bed.
You think so?
I know so. Be patient.
That's what I need, damn it.
Now, first, I wanted to make a fool of them.
Oh my God!
Both are. Teach them kind of a lesson, if you know what I mean.
Did he just try to throw poison at me?
How do you think I learned to ram my fist into someone's stomach and to break their goddamn spine? Or to rip out their heart and to eat it before they even know they're dead?
John, take it!
Our relationship is not physical. She appreciated that I could change diapers efficiently and without any complaints. I am reliable, I'm a very good listener, and I'm extremely funny.
Introduce myself, I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year, stole many a man.
Ja, ein großer Brand ist in Arslagen. Ich stehe hier 100 Meter von der Blickhofstraat.
Wir stören nur die Wagen. Mach ich Ihren Namen hier?
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my
name. Gary?
Bullshit! I held him by his collar with the edge. He was crying like a little baby. He was begging me for his life. Even pissed himself.
I will torture you all! The women, this child, days of agony until I tire of it!
I'm stupid. Why in God's name would you tell me what you did?
Goodbye time.
The ultimate weapon. Kung Fury must travel through space and time to save his friends, defend the prestigious Miami Kung Fu Academy, and defeat evil once and for all.